round the corner, takes a turn around the block. He's got a lot of French toast in the back. He's got it wrapped up in a sock. He's timing the engine of his truck. He's got a lot of French toast in the back. The kids come around and ask him if they can have a delicious slice of French toast. Sure you can, here it is, he says as he hands it out to all the boys and girls. And they scream with delight as they run home and show it to their parents. Then Mom takes the French toast from the kids to examine it more closely. It has green mold growing right out of the crust, and it smells like something awful. And she throws it into the garbage can. A rat comes along and eats it up and falls right over dead. And his stomach bursts open and his liver pops out. Everybody stands around with their hands on their mouths. They really are disgusted. Then the French toast man comes from right around the block and puts it in his French toast sock. He's on his way, he's got a sock full too. So evacuate your bowels and have a hot lunch, and don't be late for school. And don't be late for school. And don't be late for school.